Hi, I'm Cyril Mousselmani. I have twin brothers, Benoît and Sylvain. We are all professional windsurfers. I'm currently number 5 in the world. I am from Marseille, France. Marseille is it's almost the best spot in the world for me, and it's also a very nice place to live. 8-10, I start windsurfing, and 2 years after I start, my brother follow me, and now we do everything together. First of all, for training, it's very important for me and for them, because when we train, we can compare the speed, and as well, when the motivation is not really here for me or for them, one goes sailing and you say, oh, I'm not going to leave him alone, go training, and we all go most of the time. For me, windsurfing is like it's a mix between a lot of sports, because you use pretty much all the muscle of your body. You take the power from the arm, and you put it in your back, and you put it push after with your leg to make the board going straight. You have to be a little bit tall, strong in the same time, and after the technique, I think you can learn it, but you have to get a little bit of talent, a little bit. And the last thing is working very hard. Salut les gars! And the nickname is Flying Frenchman. I would like to win the world title in Salem. The only one I don't get. It's me. The best windsurfer in the family is me. What I like to do is mostly the slalom. We start 8 people on the starting line. We have a timer, so we have to cross the line at the right moment. Just jibe in between the marks. We don't have any rules, so we can touch each other. So it's a little bit hardcore, but at the end, the best one every time.
Very relaxed, and sometimes it can be very crazy. Like that, it switch.
The thing is very hard to find a good adjective.
But I don't know. Maybe take care about me and my brother, and that's it.
Nothing. Nothing.
Me and my brother, we try to promote the sport, but not only windsurf. We try to promote all the small gliding sports, like windsurfing, kiteboard, skateboard, BMX. We try to show to the Marseille people and also to France that there is not only football in life, there is also small sport, smaller sport, but we make also big shows.